If, in fact, Rick Santorum loses his home state of Pennsylvania, does he drop out then?
What we're looking at is we're expecting to do very well in Pennsylvania. We're going to launch a full-scale attack across the state. He's expecting to do well at his home state. But mark my word, Wolf, Texas will be a critical state in this primary process. Keep an eye on Texas. That's going to be important. But the state says we've got about a three-week break now between now and Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania will be important, but also Texas. We do expect to do well also in North Carolina and Arkansas. But we're looking to the future and expect good things ahead, Wolf.